If you're ever in this rare situation where you have a tiger shark approaching you, this is what you should do. As the shark gets closer, make sure you maintain eye contact and reach out your hand and lock your elbow. Then press your hand down flat on the top of the shark's head and follow through while pushing your body over and away from them. Leave your hand along the side of their body, that way you can maintain that extra space in case the shark does decide to turn back and check you out again. Then, after the shark starts to swim away, make sure to do a look around and make sure there are no other sharks approaching you.